Welcome back to another video. My name is MineMPro, and we're going to be doing a Minecraft video today, but not just any Minecraft video, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be doing a mod. Well, sort of a mod, I guess, if you count this as a mod. Yeah, we're going to be doing this. This is going to be the best. This is going to be pretty cool. So I'm going to do like a series on this, basically. I guess, I don't know, but anyways, if you want more content like this, please hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and like this video. It would mean the world to me. Let's get straight into the video. To this village. I also realized that there is a ravine here, so I'll come to that later. And I think there's a difference because I'm on fabric, and so fabric, you can like it breaks the blocks, and then I think on forge, if you did that, it would just break it like this. I'm not too sure. It might be the other way around. No, not the other way around. This applies with everything, including whenever you drop items, which is super cool. Even the mobs. Ooh, some food. Oh wait, did I collect? Yeah. Okay, let's go over here. I'm going to murder the bald man. No chests. Seriously, these days, like, villagers have no chests. I swear. And I'm sorry if y'all are spamming in the comments right now. Get wood! I'm just looting the village first, and then I will get wood. And it looks like I also spawned near a jungle biome. That's kind of... And let me know if you like this mod, because, I like this mod. I'm gonna do some series on this. And you know what? I could just do this and get all of it. And you can also like mess around with like the whenever the particles drop. This is like a super cool mod. You've probably seen it before on multiple videos of like just a bunch of other YouTubers. Because it's like I think this might be one of a pretty popular mod. I'm not too sure. But yeah. Up here, get all. Ooh, I have enough to feed a whole family, I think. Yeah, so I looted that. Now I'm gonna chop down this tree. Oh, I could do down here, and then I get the whole tree like that. It's every Minecraft player's dream. It's literally that is so satisfying. That is so satisfying. That is every Minecraft player dream, to literally just, like, chop down a tree and then they literally, yeah. That's probably every Minecraft player's dream. I swear it is. Okay, let's... Go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and get an axe. And then... I'm never good at usually defeating the bald man, so So let me just, and they also have like an animation as well. Oh yeah, you think you're smart, but I'm smarter. Oh wait. Boom. I'll be right back whenever I defeat this guy. Whoa! Okay, that was weird. Oh, that was weird. That it just went fly. But as you can see, it affects mobs too. I'm gonna spend the night here at this village. this is a pretty cool mod. Oh, I could. I always forget that you can just, like, mine right there, and then it'll, the whole thing will fall down. But, move. Okay. Oh, I did not know that you, like, it would point the stuff straight up. That's not a thing in Bedrock Edition. But, we have iron. I'm gonna craft a pickaxe, because if I, like, find diamonds or something valuable that cannot be broken with a cobblestone stuff, then, yeah. So I'm gonna craft that. And then pickaxe. Let's see, do I have enough to craft? Oh, I could craft a shield right off the bat. Yeah, there you go. And then, actually, I still need this. Craft some more sticks. And then let's craft a sword. I'm gonna still craft a pick so I can I'm not gonna craft a pick. But I'm gonna get some of this cobblestone so I can craft a stone pick. Whoa, I did not know if water also made it float or something. I did not know that. But I'm going to make a stone pick so that my iron pick don't run out. So that would be the most strategic thing, the best thing to do. Oh, and that also reminds me. Boom. I should actually probably go like that. Boom. 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 I have enough to feed a whole family. Wow. I like this village, and I might stay. The good old village. Let's see. I'm gonna see if I can trade. Ooh, potatoes. So that's actually a pretty good deal. Let's see. I'm gonna go around with the other village. Go to the other villagers. You can actually, if you actually hit a villager, if you look at their trading, it'll be normal. If you hit a villager, their prices will go up, which is actually pretty cool. Seriously, why do none of the villagers want to trade? Bruh! I don't want to, none of them want to play. Trade, I meant. Bruh. The only one that really wants to trade is the farmer. Like, seriously. Can I make, yes. Okay. Hey, Bell. Boom. Like, seriously. Well, I'm pretty sure a shovel actually makes this go by faster. Wait, how do you craft a shovel? Oh. Will I have enough? Yes. I'm actually gonna... Okay. Because I don't normally craft shovels, as you can probably see. That's a lot quicker. Okay, there we go. And so now I can go here, craft into some wheat, and then I should actually probably go boom, boom. There you go. Yeah, I have a bunch of bread. So I don't think I'll be worrying about my food situation anytime soon. You still don't have anything to trade. And what is this house? This is a weird house. This is actually a weird spawn, actually. I'm gonna go mining. Actually, I'm gonna get some more food, even though I have, like, a bunch of food. Oh, wait. I can get bone meal. Okay. So, let me... Yeah, carrots, boy. Eat them carrots. Wait, oh, I just replanted them. I'm not too sure if they were they're ready yet. No, they weren't. Oops. But I'm actually going to move my stuff right there, okay? And then move that right there, okay? This is I'm actually going to go to the ravine. I saw it earlier. Ouch. This is actually pretty far down. I could. Oh! There's iron. Let's see. Cause I ain't no parkour pro. That's good enough. This is good enough. Drop. There's lava. I did not expect lava to be on this level, actually. Oh, I totally forgot about that. I actually kind of forgot that we even were messing with physics. What happens if you put it in lava, though? Wait! Oh, I thought it would burn the items. That'd actually be a cool addition. Okay, let's see. Oh, I have one hay bale. That's actually pretty good. Okay, I'm actually gonna trade it out with that. Actually, I'm not gonna have anything in my offhand. So, crap. I was spamming the button even. Okay, I'm actually gonna put this aside. There we go. I don't have any coal though. I could probably just do that. That's probably gonna lag my game eventually. Eventually, we're gonna get to the point where it eventually just lags my game. That's actually kind of cool. So I got 6 raw iron. Let's keep going up this thingy. There we go. Now we got some. We're cooking some coal. So hold up. There's actually a setting. I'm gonna go block settings. I'm gonna change that down to like that. So now, whenever I mine, it's not gonna be that big, and I can actually see stuff. Oh, and I totally forgot about that. I actually totally forgot about that. Yeah, I think I have enough coal. Yeah. I actually do need to craft some more. Oh, I don't have any wood. I don't have, like, any wood left. Oh, I could've, like... This is actually... Oh, yeah, I forget that... Wait, can I even get out without, like... Yeah, I'm just gonna build. That's, like, my only strat. Ooh, it's laggy. I'm gonna go over there, let's grab this, and I'm gonna keep my handy-dandy hay bale. Oh, I didn't fall. I'm lucky I didn't fall in there. There's some cows. Moo-moos, as I like to call them. That's probably a stupid name. Probably shouldn't have said that. I don't know why I'm laughing. But see how they, like, get smaller? Let's craft that. Let's craft some sticks. And now craft some torches. Let's craft all the torches we can get. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Actually, gonna do that. So we can go into a cave, but I don't need them torches right now. Let's grab this. We're doing pretty good. It's over here. It's not too far of a drop, yeah, but let's go here. I want to mine this coal. I'm gonna mine the rest of it. We're doing pretty good. Pretty good. Unlucky, like, you can kick it, and the, like, as you can see, how the blocks behave. So now this is where I'm gonna need torches. Yeah, there we go. Some more coal. I'm not too sure if I'm on, because I'm only on, like, 1.18.1, and I know in Java Edition 1.18.2 is out, so I'm not too sure. Yeah, no, the Caves and Cliffs update is, yeah, out. It's out. It's out on this version, at least. Just gonna mine a little bit of that. Oh, that's creepy. Let's see. And, like, whenever I killed that iron golem, it had physics. Okay, let's see. What Y level am I on? I'm at Y level 15. 14, 13, 12. So it's at Y level 11 where diamonds are. This is... Whew. I did not know I didn't know if I would survive that. Okay, actually, kind of wish I was on Optifine right now. There you go. So I could see. Uh oh. No. Where am I? Where am I? Oh, there's an Enderman. Yeah, I really wish I was on Optifine. This would have been a whole lot easier. And as you can see, the zombie ragdolls is so cool. Just don't want to come face to face with that Enderman. Oh, you know what? I can actually stare at it, and then eventually it'll just give up. Oh, no. I'm a half a heart. Well, that's going to be the end of today's episode. I hope you all like this mod, and I will see all of you next time.